And it's me. I am on my way to go get the mail Tuesday. Stuff's in the house. I'll get up and I come back. I gotta stop and get gas yet. Really? You moron. She just kept coming. She's an idiot. She wasn't even gonna stop either. She wasn't even paying attention. She actually came down the house on the corner. It's the drug user house. So she looked like she was stoned. That's just my thought on it. Because every time someone comes from that area, they don't look when they're driving. They never have. They've even were speeding down the street. That's why I don't understand how come the police don't do anything other than arrest them for drug possession. And then in 24 hours, they're out later. 24 hours later, they're out. I don't understand that. Because I saw her when I was coming, but she decided to speed up when she saw me backing out. It's like she was going to hit me. I had no other choice but to go back in the driveway. Because she didn't care. That's how a lot of these drug users are. that's for me. Something about my health insurance. I'll mess with it later. Well, everyone, I am back home now, so I'm going to stop right here. Please like, please subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Have a good day. Bye.